Gene Cernan. Jim Lovell. And the first human being ever to set foot on the moon, Mr. Neil Armstrong. Hey, Bob, start us off. You know, they just saw this movie about the SR-71. What did this airplane do to the...